the operating smoke alarm.
But
today's partnership announcement is a partnership with the federal government, also with Food Banks BC and Kidde Canada, to ensure that we can distribute smoke alarms to those who need them most. It's very exciting to see Food Banks BC stepping up to the plate, and in partnership with local firefighters, these smoke alarms will be distributed through food banks across the province. So, and also we'll be making sure that 5,000 smoke alarms will be distributed on reserve to Aboriginal communities across the province.
The research that has come to light here really drives home the lack of focus on working smoke alarms and the relationship to fire deaths, smoke and fire deaths. So this campaign today is about bringing all that research together, bundle it up with leaders in multiple communities, starting with the Honourable Minister, Shirley Brown, working with fire service leaders, with police leadership and ambulance leadership to co-locate in the mission of testing smoke alarms in the environments they go to.
I challenge and ask every single one of you, since it is Fire Prevention Week, when you go home tonight, to check your own smoke alarm. Just give the test button a little press, simple like that, and it means that it works. We encourage you to please go home and do that, and we encourage you to pass that message on to your family and friends as well.
This is making a difference in British Columbia. It's Fire Prevention Week, and we hope that families will take some time this week to ensure their smoke alarms are working and also that they have two ways of escape planned from their home. So, great momentum building. We want to ensure British Columbians have functioning smoke alarms.